Heads of Wall Street's biggest banks testifying on Capitol Hill today. CEOs of J.P. Morgan, Bank of America, Citigroup, and Goldman Sachs, among those calling on the Senate Banking Committee to stop the Biden administration's proposed changes to regulations. The bankers condemned the new Federal Reserve rule called Basel Endgame. It would require big banks to hold more capital on their balance sheets. They argue that would make lending more expensive and risks hurting the economy. The proposed changes follow the failure of three large regional banks earlier this year.